recyclable as once they are picked up from the curb, while these materials are picked up and taken to the region's waste management center. The trucks then dump the materials onto the tipping floor, where they are then pushed onto a conveyor belt, which takes them to the first of three sorting rooms. Within these sorting rooms, materials are sorted manually, by hand, and also by mechanical equipment, such as magnets. These magnets are usually on top of machines and part of the machine belt, star screens, and eddy current separators. The result is separated paper fibers, glass, steel, plastic, and aluminum containers and waste. The majority of the separated materials are then baled, except certain materials like newspaper and glass, which are shipped loose. The materials are then stored awaiting shipment to various recycling markets. From this point, the recycled materials leave the waste management center to become new products for consumers.